top five middleweights don't seem to give you much competition. They seem to offer almost no resistance at all. What do you do next if you can't get Canelo Alvarez right away?
I'm still champion. Just, of course I need big name or big fight.
It is a huge announcement at the O2. Gennady Golovkin will be here to defend his world middleweight titles, but it's not against Chris Eubank Jr. That didn't work out. In steps the world welterweight champion who leaps up in weight. It's a mouth-watering match, which really has caught so many people by surprise.
The better the opposition, the better I am. You're going to see me in some mega fights.